I'm Brianna Harper reporting from outside Harris Teeter, just one of the area grocery store chains working to make sure that customers and employees have a nice, safe experience while still working to meet Governor Cooper's new mask mandate.
Just past 5 p.m. and customers we spoke to mentioned they noticed a difference in their shopping experience. Many more masks.
I think almost like 100% now. It's
probably 95%, and I thought it was great, no problem.
The mask mandate ordered by Governor Roy Cooper is officially in effect for North Carolina and has been met with some mixed reviews, but most agree it's a must.
Something that we have to do at this time.
We checked with three different grocery stores, Harris Teeter, Publix, and Food Lion, to learn what their new mask protocol might be. Harris Teeter says they are asking all customers to wear a mask, and if you're inside the store without one, a manager may offer you a free mask, but they won't force you to wear it or turn away customers.
Do you think they should be turned away?
I do. I think we ought to all group together and be collective and make it happen and get this thing over with. And if we don't, then we'll keep on having problems.
Others say when shopping, what's just as important as the mask is the cleaning.
And they do clean every couple hours, which is nice to see. And they definitely sanitize every cart when they come right in.
At Food Lion, we're told they'll communicate the mask requirement through plenty of signs and regular in-store announcements.
I would hope so, because it's for everyone's health. Make sure everybody's good.
Some shoppers even wish the mask requirement would have come sooner.
Made them have the mask 3 months ago, or even when they first got a hint that this could come back around or be as bad as it's been.
And for the most part, all three grocery store chains I reached out to say they will still require employees to wear masks at all times. Brianna Harper reporting, WCNC, Charlotte.